Here's a cute animal story. So over in South Florida, a group helped 20 dogs get adopted after they were rescued from China. Yeah, so according to Golden Rescue South Florida, they started trying to find a way to get the dogs out of China. Now, this happened back in June. Local businesses pitched in money and toys to help the group get ready for their arrival. It all came together over the weekend when they arrived in Miami and went home with their new families. I know. Dogs are so cool. All right.